But it heightens the danger of U.S. personnel overseas being attacked, as we saw in Benghazi.
In my mind, to Libya. Libya was a case where Gaddafi was at the gates of Benghazi.
We could achieve together. I think of the man in Benghazi with his sign in English, a message he wanted all of us to hear.
We have an envoy in Benghazi. We believe it's a credible and legitimate interlocutor. Secretary Clinton has met.
Intervened, and we intervened to prevent genocide in Benghazi.